The former state chairman of PDP.
He has not left that vote of impunity. Please welcome him.
That's Honorable SMA Eyigo. A former federal house member's record. The former chairman of Ibesipo African, Honorable Ope James. Former chairman Ibesipo. That's Dr. Uta Ugosan.